In this video, we are going to change the ID and name to uppercase. So first of all, double click on rich text box 2, then add these two lines of code on both ID and name. Let's run it. Now let's enter ID. I am not using caps lock, but still it is coming in caps in uppercase. Alright, submit. Successfully added. Let's check the database. Yes, we can see it is in uppercase. Right. Okay, see you in next video.